We saw a real need for our pre-service teachers to be able to put their theory into practice before going into an actual live classroom, and the VR technology helps to fill that gap. Hi, my name's Shannon and I'm the Simulation Specialist for Swinburne Online. Our simulations are powered by Immersion, who are a VR software company that allows us to provide our students with the immersive experience we wanted to be able to give them online.
In the simulation, I ran my lesson with 5 kids and you were the director because it was your classroom, they were your kids that you were talking to and it's your lesson. It went as if you were the teacher. It's just like doing the real thing.
The main difference between immersion VR technology compared to others out there in the market is that ours always involves a real human element in the loop with real-time responses.
My favourite part of the simulation was the way the avatars behaved like real kids. And actually a few of the kids' answers threw me and I went, oh, how am I going to respond to that? Because it wasn't what you expected. Definitely didn't feel scripted. It felt very, organic.
The simulation specialist role is playing all of the characters. So we do this via a controller and motion tracking sensors for all their movements, and we voice them all with the help of voice morphing software so that they all have their own distinctive sound.
I think the simulation will build confidence in a lot of people, mostly because the feeling of delivering that lesson is exactly the same as that first lesson you have to do on a placement. So doing that 10 times and then going to a placement means that first lesson is so much easier to deliver.
When the students go out into industry, they're taking their training they received in VR with them, and it's helping to give them the confidence in the technology to be able to take it to a much broader audience.
I would not only recommend other education students to use this, but other education people, full stop, because things have changed, children have changed, teachers have changed, schools have changed. So, we need to keep changing and evolving with the times as well. So I definitely would recommend it.